directory and the adjoining church, the Hawthorne family is feeling uneasy, to say the least. Phantom sounds echo through the corridors. Faint scratching sounds can be heard from the lower levels, and a cold chill creeps through the hallways to greet anyone wandering alone. The frightened children cling to Marcus and Carmen all day long despite their efforts to calm their fears. Eventually, their day of getting unpacked and settled comes to an end with Marcus tucking the children into bed. Not long after, he climbs himself into his own bed with his apprehensive wife. He does his best to dismiss her concerns that things aren't what they seem, that something's watching them, but they can't see it. Soon, her protests fade into intermittent murmurs until she drifts off to sleep. Marcus lies awake wondering about this place. Could it really be haunted? What happened here? In time, his thoughts rise and dissipate like mist in the ether. He, too, had fallen asleep, if only he knew what awaited him in the dream realm.
This song's called Premonition!